Returning now to more of today's top stories, another 1.5 million Aussies are eligible for COVID-19 booster shots, with the wait time for the jab slashed from 6 months to 5 to shore up protection against the Omicron variant. I'm booked in for Friday. Meanwhile, the first Australian to be hospitalised with Omicron is being treated in Sydney, while 2 cases of the variant have been confirmed in South Australia.
We are still protected with our primary vaccination. People shouldn't be worried. But boosters are very important to give that extra immunity.
A man whose dog woke him up as flames tore through his South Brisbane home overnight says without her, he wouldn't be alive. Beloved Kelpie Luna alerted Luke Arthur when a fire broke out, leading him outside. The blaze completely engulfed the house, with Luke only able to retrieve his mum's ashes and a bag of dirty clothes.
She kept, like, running up beside me, and then she kept jumping up and on my hip. And that dog's my pride and joy. Nice.
It's an extraordinary story. In fact, the man's brother spoke to the media and gave us some insight into the dog.
Mate, what do you think about the fact that his dog basically saved his life?
Oh, she's a good dog. She's an awesome dog. I mean, she doesn't like me, but she's an awesome dog.
Apparently the dog will hump everyone's leg with his.
All right, in other news tonight, buying a home in Sydney could be triple the cost of houses in Perth, Adelaide and Darwin within 5 years. New research projects that if Australian property values continue to grow at the rate they have over the last decade, Sydney's median house price could reach close to $2 million by 2027, with Melbourne's well over $1 million.
Jeepers creepers. And forget gold and art. Russian economists say the more lucrative investment is Lego. Their study found the market for secondhand Lego rises in value by 11% annually, faster than bullion, stocks and wine. Experts say quality, rareness and age will jack up the price, with several Star Wars sets the most expensive.
I've got it.
Oh, please.
Buying a house in Sydney. You just need to collect enough Lego.
Yeah.
Hey, collect the little Star Wars one. You've got it. Sorted.
I'm putting all my money not in bricks and mortar, just in bricks.
Exactly.
But I have gone through the process of getting rid of, like, 3 shipping containers of my dad's collectibles. And I can tell you, these stories I'm always a bit sus on, because I'm like, nobody ever wants your things as much as you think they're going to when it's time to sell, you know?
Yeah.
At least that's my experience. Maybe I had the junk.
Was your dad collecting Lego?
No. It wasn't. That was the problem. We should have done that.